Hello, Colby Gardner here with Texas Marine, and today I'm out here with the 2019 Chaparral Surf 23-foot. It does include a aluminum tandem axle trailer with a fold-away hitch, electric tower, that is electric folding, guide poles. There's straps in the back to keep it nice and tight when towing. It does have the Volvo Penta forward-facing dual prop. Allows for impeccable handling at low speeds. At higher speeds, it'll turn on a dime with the entire drive being the rudder. You also get surf cates on the Surf Edition Chaparrals from Malibu and Axis. These things work great whenever you're trying to get a surf wave going. If you're surfing on the left side, you'll open up the right surf gate and vice versa. The motor is a V6, 240 horsepower Volvo Penta. And these boats ride very, very well. They have an aggressive keel up at the front. Allows it to chop through water with ease. Incredible boat. Check our website at texasmarine.com for availability. And remember to ask for Colby Gardner. Here's my drink. These Chaparral 23-foot surfs, they got plenty of bow room up front. I'm 6'4", and I can get my feet all the way up to the bow. On the captain's and the passenger seat, you have bolsters for better viewing, glove box, and you do have a screen here that controls everything on the boat, from ballast to media, to even your stereo. Tilt steering. It is a Volvo Penta V6. Lots of storage on this boat. Killer sound system as well. This boat's ready to be bought. Go to our website at texasmarine.com to view availability. And remember to ask for Colby Gardner. Thanks for tuning in. Surf gate. Even when it's closed, it's going to actually help you turn a little bit whenever it's not out.